At this time, I'd like to invite Consul General of Pakistan, Naeem Chino, to say a few words.
Thank you very much. Assalamu alaikum. Honorable Commissioner of Police, esteemed Chiefs of New York Police Department, the executives and members of Pakistani American Law Enforcement Society, ladies and gentlemen, it's indeed a great pleasure and privilege for me to be here. And on behalf of the Consulate General of Pakistan, I would like to congratulate the Pakistani American Law Enforcement Society for organizing this town hall meeting with the Honorable Commissioner of Police. It's indeed a very good and useful community collaborative effort between New York Police Department and community, not only the Pakistani community, but all other communities. And since this event is also meant to commemorate the Pakistan Resolution, which we celebrate on 23rd of March, so I would like to congratulate all Pakistanis here on this Pakistan Resolution Day, which marked the creation of Pakistan in 1947. So I congratulate once again Pakistan American Law Enforcement Society, and I wish you continued success. Thank you.
We're going to play a short video for you, and then carry on the program. I'd like to invite the Honorable Police Commissioner to say a few words.
Thank you, sir. And Mr. Consul General, thank you for the honor of being here tonight. It's truly a pleasure to be here with you tonight. To the members of our team that are here, Commissioner Tucker, Deputy Commissioner Gamley, Brian Connery, we've brought many, many people, as you can see, with us. To share in this meeting tonight. We have members of the Patrol Services Bureau with Brian Conrad, who heads up all of Brooklyn South. We also have on the investigative side, John Shell over there, as well as Deputy Inspector Mark Molinari of our Hate Crimes Task Force, to speak about some of the issues that are important to you. And the reason is very simple, because what's important to you is important to us. We have shared goals, and we know that united is how we get through those goals in this great city of ours. Muhammad, I got to embarrass you. I look at my co-worker, but also a friend, Muhammad Bhatti, who's sitting here in the front. Time flies. It seems like yesterday, but it was probably 3 or 4 or 5 years ago, came up to me and said, "You're trying to form an organization, and what can you do to help and put me in touch with the right people?" So I did very little, and you and members of your organization did truly all of the work. But in putting you in touch, this was before Bob was in his current position, and look how the organization, the Pakistani American Law Enforcement Society, look how it's grown in 4 years. So I think it's a tribute to you and to all the people of the society that have made this organization as strong as it is in such a short time. I look forward to the discussion tonight. We have members of our precinct commanders are with us. We have members of community affairs. We have members of hate crimes task force, and really a cross represent. Oh, we even have Chief Shaw. This is the first event that I've been at with Chief Shaw in the last year where he's not man of the year for something. Really, truly, it's an expression of our point. Look at how many people have come to this meeting to listen, to talk, to work together. And I think that's the goal of this evening. We look forward to hearing from you, your concerns, and really working through any concerns, good and bad, of what we can do together. Thank you.
Thank you, Commissioner.